What's up, guys? I'm going to teach you some tips and tricks for the forest map on Golf with Friends. So let's jump into it. Okay, so for the first hole of the forest map, what I like to do is aim at that point over there and just above 2 speed and then just release. There you go. Hole in one.